Here's a man in an elevator. This man wants to lose weight, and he is very happy because he thinks he's found a pretty clever way to lose this weight. This man is standing on a scale, and as a quick reminder, let's talk about the forces acting on this man when the elevator is completely still. We can represent him as a box of mass m, gravity is pulling down with a strength equal to mg, and the normal force is pushing up with the exact same strength because he's motionless, there's no acceleration. Now remember, the scale doesn't read mg. It doesn't tell you exactly what your weight is, it tells you how hard it has to push to keep you from falling through the scale. So this man's realized that if he can just reduce Fn, then he can reduce his perceived weight. Of course, this will lead to unbalanced forces, meaning he'll have to accelerate downwards. In order to accelerate downwards, he's going to need an elevator. This man finds that when he's at rest in the elevator, the scale says 800 newtons. He wants the scale to say 600 newtons. Now I have two questions for you. First, what must his downward acceleration be to actually see this target weight of 600 newtons on the scale? Next, if he travels at that acceleration for 5 seconds, and assuming the elevator started at rest, how far will he travel? And this is more of a review of Unit 2. Enter your answers here and here.